live from Hong Kong, the 2018 month is coming to